9 in Dallas, Texas. We are here with the 202 IFBB Pro class winner, Tricky Jackson. And a very a little bit of an emotional time for him, your first pro win, and another best poser award, which almost seems to be a given every time you step on stage. But tell us why this is so special to you.
Well, obviously we've had a relationship for a long time, so you know I've been at it for a while. I've been competing now for 20 years, and there's been so many times I've come so close to getting what I feel like I deserve, but it's still short. In me, and this is like the icing on cake for me. I mean, if I never win another show, never compete again, I can say that I've competed on pro level and won a show, and so I'm so happy. I've got to thank the man upstairs, because without him this wouldn't be possible. I want to thank my wife, my kids, all my family support. I want to thank my supplement sponsor, MHP, for their support. My trainer, Travis Wallace, for his support. And definitely, I got to thank all the support I get from MHP.com. Down magazine, and I just got so many people in my corner. There's no way this is a win, not only for me, but a win for everybody. I'm so happy. I want to have a good time tonight, and I can get right back on it and start getting ready for the Olympia. So
awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, an extremely good bodybuilder, outstanding person, and just a great competitor, poser, all-around person. An honor to call him a friend and a client. Again, congratulations, Tricky, on the big win. And you said, if you never compete again, I know you well enough to know that's not going to happen anytime in the future.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, take care and all the best, man.
We want to go on to this theater.